knee. Brings up the middle field. He's still on his feet. And he's finally brought down just past his own 30-yard line. Along the right side, Troy McNeely.
Small guy on the side. On the run, two guys.
Oh, for Indians receiving number 17, James Amarco. The pushback to number 5, Greg Lassie, out of the backfield. And he's pushing the turf. Back to pass to Amarco. The double center intercepted. The interception made by number 11, Mark Morocco, a captain. Up the middle, go to Lumberjack. And it's covered nicely by the Indians' defense. Doing it without running the play, make it. The quarterback keeper.
Indians!
A big step down here, folks. Let's hear it for that defense. Hand off to number 29, and he's brought down short of the first down. Let's go, defense. And he pitches it back. There's some running room around the left side. And he's finally brought out of bounds, number 20. The keeper, once again, the sophomore, takes it on his own. A decent pickup by the lumberjack. Deshaun, back to pass. It's a high lob. And it's incomplete. Nice coverage on the number 22, Adam Jones, on that last cover. The handoff off the middle. And it looks like the Lumberjacks will pick up another first down. Deshaun hands it off. Number 29, Eric Zorich on the carry. The kid once again to Zorich. And let's see what the call is. And it looks like he'll be short of the goal line. And the Lumberjacks are in for the touchdown. It's up. And it's good. And Ross Spiller with and number 21.
Come on, man. Fire him up. Go.
A nice pick by Marissa. And it's good to once again on McNeely, and he brings it down to with some blockers, tries to go across the middle. And he ends up right where the Indians started last time. Marco hands off to number 30, McNeely, throwing it on the right end. And it's the keeper, a correction, number 5, Greg Lassie. Trying to get to the left side. There's another Zach Lassie. He's got one man to beat. He's still going down the sideline. And he's standing dropped down. around the right end. Columbus really with a nice kill. And the Indians are starting to really move the ball. And they have it at 15-yard line. 5.5 minutes remaining here in the first quarter. And there's a big pileup at the line of scrimmage. Come on, Lamarco, the number 30, Clemens Eady, comes around the right end. He's finally forced up.
Number one.
A foul, making 3rd down and 7 at the Lumberjack 13. The reverse, number 30, Clemens Eady with the ball. And let's see where they spot it. And it's going to be 4th down. Quick game right up the middle. It's a 1st down and more. First flag in the play. And this time on the carry, number 3, Matt Simons. The marker hands it off. And the Indians run for a touchdown. And they're going to be lining up for an extra point. That's number 77, Don Neighbor. With number 17, the quarterback, James LaMarca Holden. The kick is up. And it's blocked the line of scrimmage. Kicking off the Indians, number 83, Tom Ando. A line drive kick. And it's after the flag, the Indians are tried again. Here we go. Another line drive by Ando, fielded by number 11, Willis the Little. And he brings the ball back. And then back up the middle, a nice hit. Number 3, Matt Simon, a nice hit. On the Indians, 45-yard line. Deshaun keeps the ball himself, and behind some blocking, and there's a flag on the play, a late flag on the play.
Let's go, let's go!
We're at the middle of the give once again. That's the captain, Eric Zurich, on the carry. To play here in the first quarter. No penalty on that by a point. To the outside, once again, a similar play to earlier in the game. That's number 23.
And he's Deshaun
keeps it himself, moves upfield, he's got some money room, he's still on his feet. And Deshaun is in for a ninth and around the touchdown just left. And Mike Manson will try the extra point, it's up. And it's no good. Number 11, Mike Manson on the kickoff. A nice kick once again by Lorenzo, and it's fielded deeper this time by Phil McGinney as he makes his way up. He scores on his feet as he takes it in the front. He's got 1 minute. Hold on, but he puts it back to the inside. And he's found it for a time. DeMarco hands it off up the middle. And not much gain on the play for the Indians. Give them about one, make it second down and nine. As the last... DeMarco back to pass, looking downfield, a nice pass. Caught by number six. That's the Cowboy throw. The give up the middle. That's number three, Matt Simon, on the carry, the 36-yard line. The pitch back, number five, Greg Lafferty, out of the backfield. The reverse, number 30, Cal McDaniel, around the right side of the line. Finally brought down by a host of lumberjacks, but that is for picking up about 4 yards in the play, making 3-5-6 for the Indians. Jack, 32-yard line. DeMarco back to pass, and it's going to be a screen pass out of the backfield. Nutella breaking some tackles as he moves downfield. What a great effort. And there's a flag on the play. There's a flag on the end of the play. Number seven, the handoff, number 30, Cole McNeely. Once again around the... Number five, Greg Lafferty with the ball. This time around the left side. The pitchback to number 30, Cal McNeely, out of the backfield. And let's see what the call is. It's going to be Indians first down. The pitchback once again out of the backfield, number 30. Correction, Cal McNeely. And this time he's wrapped up almost immediately. And it's going to be a pass. It's now the play call. And it's caught by the Indians. Touchdown!
All right.
And they're going to go through two, folks. The handoff up the middle. Number three, Matt Simon. And there's a flag on the play. And it's a gun. I get one. A nice kick by Ando, and it is touched by the number 83, who picks it up and throws it out of the tunnel, puts it back to the left side of the field. He's finally brought down.
That was unusual.
Here we go, folks. Let's see if that defense can beat off on the offense. The handoff up the middle. There's some money room. And that's number 30. This time the keeper, Brandon Deshaun. The kid up the middle. The lumberjacks up by one. We give up the middle. Oh, a nice hit at the end of the play. Number 33.
Take it to the limit.
piece for the Indians, number five, Greg Lafferty. And the kick has gotten off, and Greg Lafferty's a little blown as it falls dead. Looking for number three, Matt Simon breaks one tackle, comes across to the outside. Oh, a nice effort. Matt Simon. Oh, blown, 29 yard line. Back to pass, and then he finally tucks it. That's Jim Morocco, the quarterback. Here we go, folks. A big third down with a minute and a half remaining here in the first half. The handoff. That's number five. Quick Morocco, he's putting it to the outside. And he's finally drawing it down. But not a lumberjack. 34 yard line. All the way to the right side of the line. And let's see what the play is. The gear from the side, Greg Lafferty. And he's wrapped up behind the line of scrimmage. And there's a big pile up, and Indians comes out for football. What is that line?
I thought the line dropped.
No.
Good shot in the keeper. Off the middle he goes. And a nice defense of effort. Went nicely. Went to... And here we go. It's a pass. And he is caught. And he loses that finger. He's able to lose one tackle. And he's finally brought down. Handoff up the middle. The keeper by Deshaun Watson. The handoff by Deshaun number 30. As there was some confusion on that. Around the left side of the line. Yeah. Look here. Around the right side of the line. The handoff to the captain, Eric Roach, and he's in for the North Carolina, and it's good. The Lumberjack, 20. Yeah. And the kick is up. And it's left by number 21, Josh Abowski, but he picks it up. And he's still on the two Simon throw down. What a bad return. First and 10 for Union. We give number 3, Matt Simon, right up the middle. DeMarco, hands off. That's number 21, Josh Abowski. Around the left side of the line, a nice run, but... A nice run by the Indians. Watching it, clear looking at quarterback. A nice win to the outside, number 21, Josh Abowski, and he's still moving his leg. A great effort for the Indians. At the 25-yard line, Tim McNeely on the carry, finding some running room, and he's still on his feet. And he's finally brought down the Rockhouse at the 5-yard line, under 5 minutes left.
Go Wild West!
Go Wild West! Go Wild West!
Go Wild West! Go Wild West! The pushback into the backfield, number 30, Sean McNeely.
Go Wild West! 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 Go Wild
And the extra point is up. And it's good. With Don Mabel's extra point. Once again, gives the Indians the lead. As Dan Ando prepares to, correction, Tom Ando prepares to kick off. The line drive is short, number 31 for the Lumberjacks. That's Mike Tucker. The Shane heads up to the middle, number 30. And around the left side, Google. The handoff once again up the middle, go to Lumberjacks. The ground game really working as they plow forward.
Whoever scores last, I hope so.
The pitchback on the backfield, some running room as he cuts it to the right side of the line. The handoff, number 23, Brian Long, as he plows forward. Trying to get in the center. A third down here for the Lumberjacks. And he hands off at number 23. And let's see where they spot it, folks.
Oh, I don't think they're in the Lumberjacks.
The Shine, right up the middle for the Lumberjacks.
He's got it.
And the official stopped the clock. Half a minute left here in the third quarter, first and goal for the Lumberjacks. The pitchback, and into the end zone, that's number 20. So Rice Bowl, 19 seconds left. And here we go, folks. It's field of safety this time by number 21, Josh Jablonski. As he brings it back out to about the 28-yard line once again. And here we go, folks. That's the pass. It's in the air. Oh, wide open, Troy McNeely. 9 seconds left here in the third quarter. Pitchback to number 30, Calahini, out of the backfield. A nice game as time winds down. Folks, if you're feeling the munchies, the concession stand is open. There are plenty of refreshments, sophomore class, by supporting the concession stand. The pitchback to number 30, Calahini, puts it to the outside, he's still on his feet. And what a nice carry by Ken McGrady. And the Indians are back to punt. It's a fake. Up the middle for the Indians. And they're still on their feet. And that's going to be a first down. The handoff to number three. That's Matt Simon. Big step by the offense, folks. Here we go. Pass is Lamonto looking downfield. And he's finally brought down. But there's a flag in the play. Around the left side. And so here we go, folks. First and 10 for the Lumberjacks in Indian territory. The handoff up the middle, led nicely by the defense. Paul Crane and the... The pitchback. Oh, nice play! Number 3, Matt Simon. Let's make some noise for that defense, folks. The pitchback on the backfield in the 23. This is field. He's got the first down and nine is out to the races. And he's hit. The Lumberjacks are going for 2 points. The 2 points are signed. We're visiting Lemon. And here we go, folks. Union down by 5 points as Mike Morocco kicks it off.
Didn't go out.
And it goes out of bounds at about the 17. This time right down the middle, it's fielded by Greg Lafferty. And once again, he loses his footing.
Makes sense to kick it.
On a field.
Yeah.
Here we go. The Indians run it to the 2-point conversion. The handoff up the middle. And the Indians are in for the 2 points. Down. Here for that defense, folks. The keeper by the quarterback, led nicely by the defense. Gave up only a couple. The handoff, number 23, on the backfield. Brian Lowen. Here we go.
Defense! Defense!
Defense! He pushed back. On the back, he's got the middle one. He picks up the first down. And he's finally brought... The pitchback to number 29 out of the backfield. The special money will pass to the outside. By Deshaun, and he's tackled by number 6, McCoy. Where is the win? And Ted Roots will hit on that one quickly. That defense.
I think he's got it. Oh, maybe not. Short about a...
The handoff!
He's got it. He's got it.
And the Lumberjacks pick up the first down. And here it is. The handoff!
Second effort.
And North Carolina runs into the touchdown. And it's a high snap. The kick is up and it's good. Back deep, McNaney, Lafferty, and Jablonski. A nice move and take. Nick Laney with the ball. Takes it to the 10-yard line. And he returns it to about the 25.
Screen.
The reverse handoff. To the outside goes McLaney. And then the... At the round 43 for the Indians. The quick pass, number 5, Brett Lafferty. Nicely executed by the Indians.
Oh, come on.
And it's set. We're at the 47. The quick pass to number 5, Brett Lafferty out of the backfield, still on his feet. And he's finally brought down the Indians. Back to pass. It's up in the air. The quick pass. The pitchback, and it's going to be the pass, down field. It's just a pass. And Deshaun takes the knee.